Hi.
Hi, Halil.
So this is Khalil Ahmed. This is Broadway Book Center.
How are you, Mr. Frederick? After long time.
Broadway Book Center.
Yeah.
Okay. The claim is that this is the largest bookshop in Goa.
Yes, right.
And I'm caught between two friends because you make the claim and in Margao my other friend makes the claim.
Yeah.
So we won't get into that.
Okay.
Khalil, tell me.
Well, you can make out. You see the...
No, we won't enter that fight because when I go there, I'll end up in trouble.
No.
Okay, so I want to...
He's also a nice gentleman.
Yeah, Mr. Coutinho.
Yes, Mr. Coutinho.
So anyway, it's like the layout is different and whatever it is there.
Everyone has got a different taste and different...
But both bookshops and others also are playing a big role in making the printed word accessible to Goa.
Correct.
I remember Khalil from his book exhibition days.
Yes, correct.
That is 80 late 80s?
Yeah, 86, 87 or something. Yeah, we used to have a big exhibition at Menezes Braganza Hall.
And Menezes Braganza Hall and Kala Academy and Mapsa Municipal Council.
Yeah, Mapsa Municipal Council, right.
And Panjim Azad Gomantak.
Also, Margao Gomantak Vidya Niketan.
GBM?
Yeah, there we had two people.
So I always say Khalil is a great salesman.
I love books.
You've always been in books, how many years?
Since last, I was 20 years, when I was
from the age of 20?
Age of 20, I started my
book. That means how many years now? In other words, I want to find out your age.
45.
45, wow.
Years. 45 years in this business.
Wow.
Only in books.
Printed book.
Yeah, printed educational books.
When you came to Goa, it was the early 80s and it was very tough to sell books.
Very tough it was. There was no bookshop only. Only Singhal was doing. Singhal's father, you know.
Singhal's father?
Yeah, grandfathers. Grandfather used to...
Wear a tie?
Yeah, wear a tie and hi, how are you? Like
that. I see.
And they used to sell only Times of India's and like that. You know, textbooks, school textbooks and that.
Sardesai maybe were one of the earlier bookshops.
No, the Sardesai later on.
Later on. Varsha was there. But small magazine, and mainly focused on newspapers.
Magazine, newspaper only. He was not keeping books at all.
Other India grew fast in the 80s, no? Before Amazon came, Other India was doing mail order. But
yeah,
that
mail
is
order, mail
86
order.
Onwards.
Doing very good, huh? Books on Goa, especially on the environment of Goa, birds of Goa, like that. They used to do. Good business.
Agriculture. I remember that was much before Amazon came out with their mail order books
Amazon,
and all that.
Yes.
So they are a precursor to Amazon, imagine.
Yes.
This small shop in Mapsa.
Yeah. They were doing very good. Good job actually.
Khalil,
good name, you know.
Introduce us to the various sections of your bookshop.
Yeah, you can see. See, this is latest bestsellers all displayed here.
National, international.
Even this also you can see. Paulo Coelho, one of the still bestsellers.
Paulo Coelho.
Yeah. Then your friend.
Return of a King was in the news just yesterday because of the Taliban taking over Afghanistan and
William
things like
Rampal.
That. Dalrymple.
Yeah, he's your friend. And others, you see, Kushwant Singh is there. Then Romila Thakur. Still people are reading now. One of the fast selling is nowadays this one, Akbar.
Okay.
And Muslims.
Ghazala Wahab, born a Muslim.
Ghazala Wahab is a very...
I know, she's been a journalist. And, this also, the first Firangis by Jonathan Gill Harris.
Yeah, that also very fast selling.
This is about the Portuguese or... The Portuguese.
British.
Or foreigners who became Indian. Any. Okay, Firangis is called them. Shashi Tharoor.
And other bestsellers. Shantaram is still... Bestseller.
Shantaram.
This Kite Runner, Khalid Husseini's.
Khalid Husseini's.
Warren Buffett. See, nowadays this is also selling very fast. Elon Musk. Yeah. And here you can see all bestseller. Think Like a Monk, one of the fast selling bestsellers.
Khalil, I'm a bit skeptical because if you have a lot of copies, you will call it a bestseller.
No, it's not like that. See, there are two, three people.
Okay.
I order nowadays it's very, you know, like a...
Limited.
Yeah, different situation.
Those which will move.
So, 5, 10 copies.
Yeah. Very interesting.
Yeah.
How many titles do you think you have? in your bookshop
I
all over?
I think it's more than 50 to 60,000 titles. Huh?
Titles?
Titles and topics.
Titles?
Title, different titles.
So that means in terms of copies, in terms of copies, maybe
copies may be
lakhs?
More, I think, yeah, more than that.
2-3 lakhs?
Yeah, easily. 2-3 lakhs easily.
We'll have to do a mathematical calculation, and I don't know whether you're telling me.
See, this is self-help books, self-help management. This is Seven Habits, still one of the best sellers.
Yeah.
Power of Subconscious Mind. Now everybody is.
So what categories actually go self-help and self-development?
See, these are self-help books are selling very fast now.
Yeah.
Robin Sharma and like that.
And of course, National Geographic.
National Geographic.
On a special offer?
Yes.
Special offer.
Just 50 rupees each.
So
if you buy 10, we are giving 10 free. So
I
that
see.
Means 25 rupees each.
Okay.
Yeah.
For 500 rupees,
yeah.
You get 20.
Yeah.
20.
These books, you know, this is all bestsellers. But we have a
bargain price,
like 200 rupees each.
So you're noted for your bargain prices, no?
Hmm?
You're noted for your bargain prices. Huh? Khalil is noted for his discounts.
Yes, correct. Even this, see, this is one of the fast selling nowadays. Okay.
Ruchira Sharma
Democracy.
Okay.
This actual cost is nearly 700, you're selling for 200.
I see.
This is all like a special price.
Okay.
See here, Zamindar, you know? This is a bestseller.
I see.
They made a Junoon, a film Junoon, in that
day. I see, based on that.
Yeah. And this is a very good book. I like this book very much. Pianist.
I see.
Like, there are many books.
How not to make money.
Yeah. See, this is also bestsellers.
I see.
Acid.
So,
yeah.
So
Sudhir Kakkar's. This is just
okay.
100, 100.
I see. Yeah.
Thomas Friedman.
So one large section is self-development, self-help.
Self-help.
Another section is your international titles.
Yeah. This is
reprints,
literature. Classics.
Including some Shakespeare reprints.
Yeah,
and
everything. Reprints.
Since they're out of copyright.
Poems, like Portuguese also.
I see.
India.
Okay.
See this.
So this is that special series that used to come. What is this? What series are these?
And this is called.
Hardbound.
Hardbound. Yeah.
I think I've seen these, no?
Hmm.
Peter Popper Press.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Yeah. This is sports section.
I see.
And biographies.
You have a good literature section.
Biographies. Literature.
A glossary of literary terms.
Nowadays, this Jane Austen Indian edition, you see. See the quality of paper. And
since it is copyright expired,
yeah,
it can be republished.
Anyone can. So there are many people. But I buy selected publishers only.
Okay.
Yeah, this is Shakespeare. This is recommended here. In colleges.
I see.
Then, in between. This is
cookery
book.
You have a big cookery section, no?
Yeah. These are latest
Khalil?
One. Yeah, cookery big section.
And a lot of them are from Goa also, no?
Goa. This is from Goa. And these are international.
So Goa veg, non-veg, fish.
Yeah, everything is there. Whatever.
Seafood.
Seafood and
Taste of Goa. Pervis D'Souza.
Port Puja, Istan.
Goa Home Wines.
Yeah.
Our friend Edwin Saldana, my late teacher.
These are all international bestsellers.
Cookery. So huge cookery section.
Yeah, huge cookery section. Nowadays the sale is little slow.
Because of
no
COVID.
Problem,
because
yeah.
of COVID, we are in 2021 and
people will come slowly.
You are always
this
optimistic.
This is health section.
Okay.
Yoga and
mother, baby,
pregnancy.
Childcare,
pregnancy. And this section is philosophy completely.
I see.
Yeah. Can have a sir.
Yeah.
Nowadays many tourists are not coming, foreign tourists.
I see. Otherwise they are into
Otherwise, yeah. They love philosophical sections.
Indian philosophy.
This is Western philosophy. Yeah, these are all translated books, huh?
Okay.
From See, translated from Marathi,
okay.
Tamil.
Which publisher?
This,
Hello? Ratna. Ratna Publisher.
This is technical books.
And all your competitive exams
competitive exams.
Medicine, nursing, pharmacy.
Yeah.
GK, these general knowledge.
UGC net set.
Okay.
Competitive exams.
Okay. Mm. So to become a professor today, you need net set.
Yeah.
So and everyone.
Textbooks like biology, textbook.
I see.
Mm. Physics.
That's another world, no? Textbooks are another world.
These are the textbooks.
Okay.
This is fully fixed. NCRT.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah. There is Goa publication.
Okay.
And NCRT books are here.
Okay.
Down.
Okay.
Complete range.
I see.
Yeah.
Interesting.
This is Cambridge reference books.
I see.
Reference books on chemistry, physics, philosophy, literature. I mean, this is the textbooks of Archand publications.
What's the total flow space?
Hmm?
What's the total flow
this
space?
This is 450 square meters.
4,500 square feet, what you'll say in Bombay.
Yeah.
So
this
bags.
This is the Goa section.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
This is complete Goa section.
I see.
Yeah. I think more than 200 books. Titles. Titles.
Much more.
Yeah, much more, I think.
Much more, no? Because you all yourself have put together about 150 or so.
290, 300, maybe. Yeah,
interesting.
Yeah. There's the excess stock, which is...
Yeah, you cannot notice all of them, but they are all there.
Yeah, yeah, it's all there.
Few copies of each at least.
Yes.
And the remaining are there, you can always... This is something new, Birds of Goa.
Birds of Goa. Old books only.
This is an old book?
Old book. Jain, Butterflies.
I see.
Goa.
Birds of Goa.
Birds of Goa. This is tourism.
Birds
department.
Of India.
And this is the National Geography.
Yeah.
This is the children's section.
Yeah, and of course, Goa, the display
Goa
of Goa.
Displayed of Goa. And Pantaleo's new book.
I see.
Yeah. It's just.
When did it come? Just out.
Just out.
Just out.
Beautiful book, man.
I see.
Done a very good job here.
I see. I see. He was talking about printing it, but.
Yeah.
Interesting. Keep it in the cover, yeah.
Cover and.
Day by day.
Mm. It's Manohar Parikar's new book.
Okay. Mm. This is by Nitin Gokhale.
Nitin Gokhale, yes.
The fourth autobiography on Parikar.
Yeah. And this one.
Yeah. Antonius Sequeira.
And I'm your friend.
Yes.
Thomas.
Yes.
Mm. And this also selling very fast, huh? It's criminal.
I see.
A new book.
I see.
There's a children's section.
Okay.
Geronimo Stilton.
Very popular, very popular.
Yeah. Tia Stilton, Geronimo Stilton.
Yeah.
And then this Tom Gates.
Right.
Dogman. Archie Comics, complete range.
Interesting.
Now the tarot cards.
I see.
And this is Nancy Drew, Hardy Boy, all bestsellers.
I see.
This is a children's section.
Lot of children, no?
Yeah. See this? This is CD, yeah? This CD.
Okay.
These are very good one, new things.
I see.
From DK.
Dolin Kindalese.
Learning, discover.
Right.
Physics, everything. These are reference books.
I see.
Children reference books.
Toys and slates.
Yeah, some new books has come.
Stationery.
But we have to remove away. Amar Chitra Katha, full range.
I see.
Yeah.
Posters and charts and.
Charts.
These are aimed at schools.
Science, geography, everything.
Mostly aimed at schools.
Yeah, medical school.
Okay.
You know this book, you see. Vocabulary.
Yeah.
So first is 599 or 200 of this. This is fast selling now.
I see.
Mm. Children's book. Hindi also. Hindi storybook.
Here are the language.
Sorry,
carry on.
This is your language series. Compared to French, German, all languages, foreign languages. The cursive writings.
So you built up this collection over years?
Yeah, over years. Whenever the new books come, you know, the publisher, they send the catalogs.
What are the problem areas you feel more customers should have been coming here?
Yeah, more customers should have come now. Let's see. The people are scared. They're
because
not,
of the pandemic.
Yeah, because of the pandemic. They're not coming now. No tourists.
Schools, you think libraries should have a bigger budget?
Yeah, libraries are not coming. No, library, maybe 250, 300 libraries. Schools are there.
Schools are there,
they
but
used to come, but
I see.
Nobody is coming.
I see. We need also
but
a bigger
library
moment.
Now. Yeah.
Once the schools and all fall back in track.
Yeah. This is grammar books for children.
Yeah.
English grammar competition.
I see.
Awesome.
Interesting.
Some old novels are there just
at a bargain rate,
50 rupees,
okay.
100 rupees.
I see.
The children's sets, well, you
know. I see.
Basic.
Yeah.
Reading letters.
I see. You keep shifting your books, no? Only Khalil knows where a book is. That's a top secret. Khalil knows exactly where every book is.
Yes, sir.
Thank you so much for the guided tour.
Thank you, sir.
And your pens, you want to show us your pens and your diaries?
These are diaries. Nightingale diaries, good quality.
I see.
And this is handmade.
I see.
Handmade diaries, small.
I see. Plus view cards, pens. View cards, pens.
Yeah.
Sheffer
pens
and
selection.
Good quality.
Good quality. Selected
price range?
Price range 3000, 2000, 1000.
I see.
900, like that.
Nip pens, ball pens?
Ball pens.
Ball,
ball
pen.
Pens and ink pens.
Both.
We sell whatever new books comes.
Okay.
Display like this.
Okay, interesting.
The Sozas, you know?
Yeah. Right.
And this is the
new book. That Soza by Victor Angel Ribeiro.
Yeah. Maintenance of British Ross.
Yeah.
Textile, very good.
I see. Very interesting.
Mm.
This Comic Sense is new, huh?
Yeah, new. It's a friend.
Volume 1 and Volume 2. I was surprised, Mother Friend. I was surprised, but I was a bit out of the loop. So.
No, this is selling very good, huh?
I see.
First time you come out with these ideas.
Volume 2.
Yeah.
I see. Very interesting.
Nogi books.
Thank you so much for your time
sir.
And your tour.
Yeah.
Thanks, Amelia.
Bye.